With our 3 degree of freedom mouse, acquired objects follow both the XY motion and the rotational motion of the hand. Thus, the common rotate tool is redundant.